In part B, the current is going to be V over R, and this is V induced over R, and the induced voltage is 2 volts, and we have a 5 ohm resistor, so I'll just leave it like that, 2/5 amps. Let's write it like that, 2/5 amps.